Escape. Raziel. Clever, Raziel. Clever indeed. I have endured your game long enough.
Again, I experienced an odd sense of displacement as I was transported to the vampire ruin once more. But this chamber was different than the first.
very good.
I had succeeded. The Reaver was forged with the power of light, and now my way was clear. I would
now,
seek out Aerie.
Unfortunately, these cutscenes are completely unskippable.
I have the means now to depart the cemetery. I only needed to find the gate that would send me on my way. Some arcane sorcery transported me away. This was truly an ancient ruin of a vampire civilization. Perhaps here I would finally decipher the riddle of my destiny.
What?
At last it was done. The Reaver was forged with darkness.
Okay.
As I felt this,
I'm not sure how I missed the other side blade, of the bench, but
I knew that now
this is the good light enough, temple anyway.
Would open to me.
Didn't get slapped around.
Thank you. These once again. Thank you.
The wheel will turn. The plague of your kind will be purged from this world. And on that inevitable day, your wretched, stagnant soul will finally be mine.
In the meantime, you'd best burrow deep.